this kid right here asked me, Kim, what are you gonna call your fan base? And she was telling me about the Ace family or whatever, and I'm like, I don't know, but a friend helped me out, and I might call you guys.
They really out here in the field and they be slamming shit. Top, 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 top. Giving head taps, left tap, tap, tap. They said that they were with it, but it's cap, cap, cap. Aiming at your fitted, push it back, back.
You're not supposed to talk. Anyway, I just want a YouTube video. Come on, it's for the content.
I am not an artist, I'm a human.
You're not supposed to talk, you do not talk.
Oh, for the Fendi squad. Come on. Please, just go to my room so I can make the video. Please! What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to Kim K's TV and the...
What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to Kim K's TV and the...
And we're back with another video. And today's video is going to be a Who's Most Likely To? Cousin Edition. I got the guys with me today. I didn't fully introduce her last video. Her name is Karina. Move in a little bit. You're, like, not in the camera. Her name is...
It was at this moment that she knew... She fucked up.
My bad. His name is Junior, and So before I get into this video, this kid right here asked me, Kim, what are you gonna call your fan base? And she was telling me about the Ace family or whatever, and I'm like, I don't know, but a friend helped me out, and I might call you guys Fendi Squad. I don't know if that's a solid name for you guys yet, but Fendi Squad is what it is for this time being. But without further ado, let's get to it. So the first question is, who is most likely to listen to classical music? Thank you.
What,
me?
Yeah. Wait, who are you gonna put up? Oh, your sister? What the hell?
What?
Nah, we said him because this boy and his guitar. Yeah. Next question. Who is most likely to go to the museum very often?
I don't know.
Oh, okay. You all said me. I mean, I think I would. Yeah, I did.
I
think I would. Who's most likely to be rich?
Off the US.
Yeah. Oh, you picked me. Oh. I said all three because, like, we all go a long way. He plays the guitar. I do a lot of different
things. I play the recorder.
He just, you know, yeah, facts. Yeah.
And
who's most likely to live in a big city?
Yeah.
Oh my god, we're all saying me.
Boy, if you don't.
Nah, I think I see that too. And when you put yours up, like, try to, like, put it on the camera. who's most likely to go to Justin Bieber's concert?
Oh, that's easy.
All the way, like.
I don't like
all the way. That's definitely you.
Well, if I have nothing to do, then I'll go.
Who's most likely to be a drum queen?
Well, I'm glad you're self-aware.
No explanation, yeah. Like what he said, you got yourself aware.
He's annoying, so like,
no, you're just a drama queen. Who's most likely to hold their breath for the longest at possible?
Oh, wow, me?
Yeah.
Alright, you guys want to test that? 3, 2, 1, go! Yes, you.
Something.
Yeah, shut up. Next question. Who's most likely to do weird things in public?
What?
Maybe it is you. Oh no, it is her. Because we were at Costco the other day, food shopping, and the girl's gonna sniff my butt out of nowhere. Like, oh my god, your butt smells so good.
And once I was in the train station, and you know the poles? I was dancing in the poles. And like everybody kept staring at me.
Wait, first of all, you're not gonna speed past that like you didn't just say what you just said.
Next question. Who's most likely to kill somebody accidentally?
Oh, wow, she's
listening. Yo, me? Why me?
Oh, yeah, Junior. I just thought of that thing.
What to say? Junior, it was by accident. Like, I could see that.
It was by accident.
I'm gonna skip that question.
What? No,
no, no, no, no, no. Okay, who's most likely to walk around naked?
Lindsay.
I done it
before. Wait.
Done. Walk around naked? I have before, but I had Santa Claus hat on my way.
Oh. All three of us.
Yeah. I walk around naked. Junior walks around naked. Well, you walk around naked.
We all live in different households. I know I do.
I do too.
He did though. He had the Santa Claus hat on his thing.
No, but once nobody gave me the towel, so I was like, "Come on, Dad!" I kept screaming, and like I was like, "I don't care, never mind." And I walked out.
Who's most likely to?
Later.
Who's most likely to rule the world?
Karina, I think she's too dumb for that.
Oh.
Damn!
Me though? Why me?
I don't know, you're smart.
Thank you. Who's most likely to invent something useful? I'm not gonna know. Oh, thanks. I don't think we will all invent anything useful. Bless you. Only because, like, I don't know. I don't think we would invent something. Who's most likely to not take a shower for a whole week?
That's funny.
Wait. Whoa.
That's what? Not me. Junior.
I've done
that
before.
But yeah, he's done that before, so like we all knew what that was hitting for. I'm gonna do one more question. Because this video is kind of long. Yes, it is. Who's most likely to take care of the others while they're sick? You're not going?
None of us.
Hold on. Because.
Side answer.
Hold on.
Answer.
I'm gonna repeat the question. Who's most likely to take care of the others while they're sick?
Dolly.
Okay. One, she's lying because you're no help. Two, you do help sometimes, but it has to be me because, like, I've been watching them since they were, like, out the womb.
Really, nigga?
So yeah, so that was the last question of this video. I hope you guys liked it. Like, comment, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. And
see you all next time.
See you guys later.
They said that they were with it, but it's cap. Aiming at your fitted, push it back.